Hello again. Today I'm going to build a ISOPad, which is a single button enter key. MechBoards UK, which I will have in the description. So, what you get with this kit is board, stabilizer, LED, resistor, standoffs, screws, a printed case, bump-ons, and so we're going to turn that on for a start. It's always helpful. So you're going to want to solder it. Now I'm going to socket mine because I socket everything. you're going to want to socket, either solder in a hole socket, which I wouldn't recommend, or build a socket. So 5 pins, 3 pins and 1 pin. The only reason it's on this is just to make it easier for soldering purposes. Put it in that way. So the 5 pins go in, so if it's, as you can see, 5 pins go in this way, 3 and 1. There is very little soldering with this kit because it is one button. So, just them done. Make sure they're good solders. Appear to be good. See if we can take out the socket now. And what we're left with is that. Let's try and get a bit darker on that. Next, we want to solder in the resistor. It goes in this hole. Trim that off. Resistor. Now I'm using lavenders which have a through hole for the LED. make sure when you're doing your LED, is long leg goes into the square pad. So because mine's a through hole, I have to do this in one step. It's slightly easier on myself. Trim that off. Next is the stabilizer. So it's a super fast build because there's one key. Stabilizer done. Next is the chip. I very handily bent the pins slightly on. The whole thing built. Do the standoffs. Which is easier without the chip in place. and into the case. Do it for me right now. I assume that's a height issue, to be honest. Yeah, probably a height issue with the with this. So what I will do is, I think I have some different standoffs, which I do. Ever so slightly longer. This is because I socketed, which makes the gap between the legs just that extra bit too long. Resistance. Still not quite long enough. Bent the case there. Should have really done the way you should always do screwing in things, which is opposite side. There we go. Bump on feet. Somewhere that seems sensible. And the keycap. Which, if I have soldered this all correctly, which I hope I have obviously, made a slight bug there, so I will trim that when I plug this in. Hopefully we will get and we have a working key. That was a quick one for today.